Hi, today I will show you how to classify images in MATLAB. I mean, MATLAB can read which image is this. Like if you have a basket of fruits and you put in here banana, pineapples, and other fruits. And if you input the picture in the MATLAB, MATLAB can read which type of fruits are in there. So first I introduce some of the technical terms. It's called alexnet. So alexnet. So you have to install alexnet from here. Go there. And type alexnet. You will find this neural network toolbox. For alexnet, you have to install this neural network toolbox, or there is one neural network toolbox model for alexnet network. So what is alexnet? Alexnet is a series of network. They say that this is a series of network. If you click in here, you can find the answer with layers of 25 rows and one columns, and there is some net column layer something. So you will find the description here. A series network class that contains the layers in the train network. A series network is a network which layers arrange one after another, and there is a single input and single output, something like that. Okay. So I call this alexnet as net, and I want to see which layers are in there. Type net layers. So this show me the layers of alexnet. This is 25 one column, 25 rows one column, and the layers name is data, input data, and the properties of the data are images with zero center, normalization, something RLU. There is a 25, and you see here there is 8 convolution layers, and sorry, 5 convolution layers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 3 fully connected layers. See here, 1, 2, and 3, 3 fully connected layers. Okay. So first, if I want to define one of the layers from here, like that 1 to 10, so I type in here I want to know the class names from 1 to 10 in net layers. So they give us the name of the class names from 1 to 5, 10s, goldfish, great white shark, tiger shark, something, 6 to 10. Yeah, it's the name of this class. That's so funny. Great white shark, tiger shark. Yeah. Okay. So this is the introduction of AlexNet and the layers behind the AlexNet, and so let's go our programming here. First, I define AlexNet into net, and I define a picture that I input in the MATLAB. It's called figure GPG, and I show there. So let's run it. Okay, it's run. this picture. This is okay, this picture I input in the, and I want to classify the image. So first I have to know the input size. I mean, I want to input this picture in one in any layers. So I have to know the size of the layers that will take my picture, because my picture size may be different with the layer size. So I have to know the input size of the layers. So I define this net layers one. One means I want to put the first layers. You see here, in there are 10 layers. So I want to first layers in here. So, and I type the input size, and let's see here. If I type here, this give me the input size. That means 2 to 7, 2 to 7 and 3. This is the pixel and this is the color. 3 means red, green, blue. So after that, I want to resize the image that I input according to the input size. So I type in here, I input size. I'm doing well. Now you see the I resize the image according to input size. This is some algorithm that size 1, size 2, size 3. I split the picture into 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 3 halves, and show the picture and classify the image. So I classify the image according to the classify operation, and it it takes the net and I show the picture in here. So let's see, let's run the, wow, you see here the MATLAB can detect the image fine fields. It's detect only one images. In the next tutorial, I will show how can it detect all of the fruits in there. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. See ya.